Hi, Assalamualaikum. Welcome back to another videos. To these videos, we will share about studying in SEGI University and SEGI Group of Colleges, all about the engineering program. Today also we have our international marketing manager, Mr. Tariq Farooq. And
hello.
Hi, Mr. Tariq Farooq.
Hello. How
Thank
are you?
You for your time. Okay, please tell us about all engineering program at SEGI College and SEGI University.
Now, when you choose to study in SEGI, all right, we have a lot of varieties of program on the engineering program. And we're very specialized because the program is actually awarded by University of Central Lancashire, which is our partner university. And also the program is approved by Board of Engineering Malaysia. All right. And the program that we offer currently will be from civil engineering, will be from mechanical engineering, will be from electricals and electronics engineering. We also have under architectures, Bachelor Science of Architectures. We also offer diploma program. But for diploma program, most of the time students might have to do in the SEGI Group of Colleges, which is in Subang Jaya. And when they're done with the diploma, then we can offer them in this particular campus, all right, which is in Damansara, the main campus, and they start with their bachelor's program. Upon completion their bachelor's, student will get 2 degrees. That is our dual award program. And the best part is, right now, at this time being, we are offering at least 20% scholarship on the first year tuition fees for all our engineering program, if you are accepted. So just send your document to Mr. Ridwan and we will see if you're eligible into the program. And if you're eligible, then definitely we will offer you 20% scholarships. And then you can always let Mr. Ridwan know what's your next plan. All right?
Okay, thank you, Mr. Tariq Farooq. Dear student, you already know our engineering program at SEGI University, Kota Damansara, and SEGI Group of Colleges. Actually, SEGI offer diploma and degree both. So, Mr. Tariq Farooq, could you just add, how about the tuition fees about
now,
degree if, and diploma?
If let's say you're looking at the diploma program, it will be roughly around 45,000 ringgit total for 2.5 years. But if you plan to go for bachelor's, all right, then we're looking at the fees around 25,000 to 27,000 ringgit per year. Because for bachelor's, the program is quite high. I mean, the fees is quite high because students will involve a lot of practicals and lab charges. So when they do lab charges, when they do lab learning, that means a lot of practical learnings involved. It's machineries, electricals, electronic stuff, and then, you know, all this will be all inclusive in your fees under the facilities and the lab charges. So that's why the fees is slightly higher, and that is why we are offering 20% scholarships. All right.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Tariq Farooq. Dear student, it's quite rain here.
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. If you still have any question about study in Malaysia, study at SEGI College and SEGI University for any program, please WhatsApp us this number and comments us. We will immediately answer your question. And if you are new, visit our videos, please subscribe our channel and hit the bell button so that all informative video we upload automatically you can get from your handphone. Okay, thank you very much and thank you, Mr. Tariq Farooq.
Thank you, everybody.